This one feels like they've exercised a lot of demons for Shane Beamer.
First there for the Aggie defense, loss of two.
Bless you. Bless you.
Shane Beamer's team got off to a 17-0 lead. Lenore Sellers got hurt. They were down by three late. Alex Herrera missed a 49-yard field goal at the end of regulation. Effectively ended the game. And when we talked to Shane Beamer, those things